Welcome to our channel Right Click Education. In this tutorial, we will learn how we can implement Angular Material Card, which is a very important Angular Material element that we frequently use in our projects. So let's start. So first of all, we will open Angular Material. Type Angular Material in your Chrome browser. Open this material.angular.io link. You can see here on the top navigation bar we have component CDK guides. Click on component and you can see in the side navigation we have different elements. Today we will learn about card, so click on card. So card is a basic Angular Material element which we can use to represent or render some data on the screen. You can see these are the card, how it looks like, Angular Material card. And if you see here in the content section of Angular Material, it has different sections. So if I click on this, so basically Material card has a different section like Material card title, subtitle, content, image, actions, footers. So these are the different sections that a card have. So in order to implement it, first we need to import the Material card module. So copy it from here, go to your VS Code, paste the import here, copy this module inside this import section, paste it, and now we are good to implement the HTML part of it. So let's implement mat card. Okay, let's say hello and let's open our localhost. I have already compiled the code. You can use ng-serve to compile your code. If you see, the card is implemented with this hello text here. So we will make some changes and customization to card. For that, so in order to do some of the changes, let's go again on the Material website, and in the overview section we have this simple card. Okay, scroll down a little bit, you will see different sections and click on this example. So I will just view on code in order to save some time. Let's copy this. Okay, and we will paste it in VS Code. So if you see, I have, and I will remove this previous tag mat card. So the mat card tag is used to implement the Material card, and then we have this sections Material card title to have the titles, Material card subtitle to have the subtitle, Material card action to have the buttons like actions. Suppose we change this to technology, and in the subtitle suppose Angular we will give. Okay, and now we will see how our card looks like on UI. But before that, I will also put some styling. So for that, I just name a class which is mat style. Okay, and this we need to go to app component.css. here I will just provide some styling. Okay, so suppose width 150 pixel I will give. Okay, then height Okay, that also 150 pixel. We'll also give some margin. Margin to 5 pixel. Okay. So let's see how it looks like on the UI. So let's go to our localhost. If you see, right, technology is the title, Angular is the subtitle, the actions are also implemented, and this card is implemented, right? Now it's very a basic implementation of card, but in the projects how we will customize the implementation. So first I will give you a use case. So what we need to do, we need to create a list of card. Okay, so for that, how we can do it is we'll create a div tag. Okay, and inside this div tag, cut it, paste it, and we will apply a for loop here. Okay, for that, put ng for equals to let card of cards. Go to app.component.ts. In order to save time, I've already created an array cards in which we have 5 elements, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now go to HTML. In the subtitle section, we will bind this card. Okay, so if you see, this card I have binded. So on each loop, it will loop through the array and take every element and put it on the card. Okay, now let's see how it looks like on the UI. If you see, right, there are 5 cards that has been implemented, and the subtitle is changed, right? So the for loop is working here. In this way, you can implement a list of card, which is a very common use case in live projects you will be using. So that's it for this video. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please subscribe it to get the more updates. Thanks, have a nice day.